like telling me that apparently Darcy like bought her husband on the internet.
What?
I know.
Wait, oh my God, wait. I heard that Rod was like kind of gay.
No.
Yeah, like he slept with my friend John. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Wait, I'm gonna text Serena and see who's coming tonight because that bitch always brings these weird ass people that I don't want to see.
Yeah, she does.
Remember when she brought Jumanji, something like that? I forgot
how to pronounce it.
Anna.
What?
Do you want to come out with us?
No, not really.
I want to, I'm sorry. It's just like, I'm really fucked up right now. Like, I just keep having these really fucking weird dreams where I keep watching people falling off of rooftops or just like different deaths over and over again.
And this is happening like every night?
Yes, I said reoccurring. It's a reoccurring dream.
What dreams are weird?
I shouldn't be worried, right?
No, I mean, we all have weird dreams. Just the other night, I had a dream that my vagina was a ring and I had to wear it on my finger and protect it. And this old woman, she kept saying, don't you lose it. If you lose it, that's it.
I'm like, wait, that reminds me of this one dream I had where like the kitchen was.
Who the fuck is Bonnie?
Guys, like what the fuck? What was that? That was fucking scary.
Like, I think that was a haunting. Like I'm pretty sure that was a haunting.
Okay, so we should go now.
Yeah.
Wait, you guys are still going?
Yeah, Kevin's waiting. You should come with.
Yeah, get out of the house, dance, fuck. You really need that.
No, I can't even be in public after that.
Honestly, it was just probably construction.
Guys.
And it'll be fine.
Yeah, just like meditate.
Oh, do you do affirmations? I'll send you this amazing app. It's okay, we love you, Anna. Mwah.
Okay, whoever or whatever is doing this, stop now. You seriously don't want to mess with me. Just leave me the fuck alone. I'm not scared. I'm just pissed off. And I have a gun.
Noises, right?
What are you doing?
It's Bonnie. Look, it's Bonnie. She's coming after us. Cause like, it was kind of our fault, remember? But no, but it wasn't our fault. It wasn't our fault, remember? Like, it actually wasn't. So I don't know.
Fuck you.
What?
She's fucking not here.
Yes!
Fuck
no,
you.
Fuck you! I'm
no,
trying to save you! Fuck you!
No, are you
okay, can we just do this later? Let's go!
No,
let's go! Let's go! Please,
later.
please, just oh my God, get down!
Bonnie, you look really good.
You are so mean!
Bonnie? Is it really you?
Do you want to take a bath with me?
Okay.
This is really nice.
Yeah, it is.
I like never get to do this.
Yeah, so what have you been doing since?
It's kind of funny. So I've just been like swimming around Dark Lake, which is way more of a pond than a lake, actually. But after I drowned, that just kind of became my home.
That's sad. Sorry.
No, it is.
Yeah.
So anyway, after I drowned, I was just like waiting for someone to collect my body, but then they never found me. So then I'm waiting and waiting for someone to get me, or like for my afterlife to begin. But then that never happened. So that's why I feel so forgotten and stuff. And that's kind of my thing.
You look older, I remember. But are you like still growing? Or like, sorry, is that rude?
No, I mean, like, I don't know the mechanics of it, but I definitely went through puberty, so.
Yeah, well, it looks really good on you.
Thanks. And so, like, I wasn't, like, completely alone in the pond. Like, I was kind of seeing this bass in the pond. Like, he was my first sexual partner.
Oh.
Yeah. And like when fish have sex, it's all mouth to mouth.
Is that right?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so I had sex with a fish and then we made a home out of muck and rock and tried the whole marriage thing, which that obviously failed. And I knew I had to get out because it's a pond, not an ocean. And so I found this drain by the waterfront in cabin 3 and I just like squeezed myself in there. And so then I started traveling around camp looking for friends. And kids are so mean, especially when you're a ghost. I got really angry and then it just occurred to me I could pipe travel the world and then the pipes can be my ocean. And so then I could get my revenge.
And here you are.
And here I am. And to be honest, I was planning
Wait, on... yeah, I was gonna say...
Yeah, cause like you and Dean were supposed to be watching us.
Sorry, Bonnie.
Yeah, and like, what did you guys all call me? Like, Bonnie go potty?
Wait, sorry, not funny, not funny.
Yeah, that's not funny.
Why were you always in the girls' bathroom?
Because it was free time, and free time is basically friend time, and I didn't have any friends, so, like, it was the only thing I could do without looking like a total freak, but that obviously backfired.
Yeah, it kind of did.
Yeah, I know. I just, like, you were the one who was supposed to look out for me when the cabin was being mean, not join in.
I know that now. I don't know why I thought that was so cool. I don't know, but it's not. I know that, it's not.
Yeah, it's not.
And like, this is so strange, but I feel oddly comfortable with you. I do, I feel like I can really open up to you.
No, I feel the same way. Like, I finally have a friend, and it's you, you know, which is obviously, like, the last person I would have ever thought, but...
Yeah.
Anyway, so, what's living like? Like, what have you been up to?
Not much recently. I really hate that question now, actually. I used to do so much shit.
Like, I'd really get shit done on a day-to-day.
And then I moved here after school.
Oh, college?
Yeah, college.
That must have been so fun.
It was, but then just life is shitty, you know? Like, everything I thought I had control over is just backfiring now. I just lost my job. I thought it was what I wanted to do, but it's not. And Dean, we... stay together after camp, and it was really great.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Yeah, he'll be fine. He deserves it. I mean, we were dating for 4 years.
4 years. I mean, we were part of each other's growth as humans, and a couple months ago, he just ended it. Didn't even want to be my friend. Not like really fuck with me, you know, because I still don't really believe that that's real. And it's just like everything in my life is completely different than how I saw it coming. And so now I'm just waiting, and I don't really know. I guess I'm just waiting for something to happen that's not going to happen. And I know the world works really weird, but you're here now,
and it feels right.
Okay, I'm like still jealous of you.
Don't be.
Okay, I hate to do this, but you're still alive. And the last time I saw you, you were on top of the world. Like, you and Dean were camp royalty, and you had everything so together. Like, everyone had everything so together, and I just didn't.
We didn't have anything together. Maybe we did. But things change.
Anna?
Bonnie?
Where'd you go? I'm scared to
Bonnie.
Go alone. The voices are calling me. They need me to go back.
Wait, where are you going?
Home, back to Dark Lake.
No!
Oh, come with me, please.
I can't just leave.
Anna, come on, let's go together.
I do want to, though.
Oh.
Anna, what the fuck?
Hi, guys.
It's disgusting in here. The landlord said there was a leak.
Why didn't you pick up your phone, Anna?
I didn't even get to meet Hot Kevin.
Where is my phone? I think it fell in the pond.
Anna?
Anna?
Anna, look, I figured out how to do the towel head wrapping thing.
Oh, my God, ew.
Who is this?
Guys, this is Bonnie. She's dead. Well, half dead, I guess.
Anna, we have to go. Come
Whoa,
on.
Whoa, where are you going?
I'm going with Bonnie. We're gonna pipe travel the world.
She's my friend.
Anna, we're your friends.
She's dead, Anna.
So?
I hate this.
Okay, Anna, come on, it's time to go.
Anna, this is a bad idea.
Why? Why is it such a bad idea? She gets me.
Bonnie, is it? Could you give us a moment alone?
Okay, I'm gonna go drain the bath. I'm gonna be waiting.